Hello guys, welcome back on this new video. So I want to show you something quite easy, it's not nothing complicated. So let's say that on your pen drive you have got your SQ file show, right? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put this on my laptop, and if we go on my share screen, look in here, this is my pen drive, and you can see that there is the folder that is the folder that is on the desk, that the desk generate when you save your show. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy this on my desktop. Okay, that's all copied. I'm gonna leave this open. Let's leave it here. Actually, you know what, for the purpose of the video, let's just inject it. I'm gonna go on the SQ mix pad. Okay. And there we go. So you go on your offline version. That's the old one, I know, but I'm gonna upload the new one, don't worry. You can do it on the new one as well. So you go on utility, okay? And in here, is it, which is your working directory? I said, okay, my working directory is this. And on the desktop is this folder, but make sure, because if you just select all the folder, the software that doesn't see anything, okay? But if I go back and if I go on the folder and I say, look, you need to look on the shows folder, boom, you will see the show. So what you're gonna do, if you click in here and you do recall, it will say, do you wanna overwrite everything? Yeah, okay, okay. You go in your scene, I wanna just show you, he just copied everything on the scene. So if you go on scene, I mean, you can do again, but you will see again all the scene here. So literally, you can do anything you want to do on your scene, save at the end of the show, so save at the end of your change, you do store, you go okay, you go back, you go on utility, and you do the same things, you overwrite, you don't need to, you can store as a new, but you overwrite, you do okay, and what you need to do after, you just need to copy all this folder. I'm gonna show you just the purpose of the video, make sure that everyone knows the process. So you go on the pen drive and you literally, you can cancel this, literally, if we want to do it, just move this in the trash because we don't need it anymore. Copy and paste, and that's it. So guys, yeah, that's quite easy. I don't know, maybe any of you knew, someone didn't know it, but yeah, if you wanna work with your show file on your laptop and do any change and after go back on your desk, you can do it quite easily. So thank you for watching, guys. If you liked the video and this was helpful for you, please just leave a like. And there is more video coming for the OSQ desk. So just subscribe to the channel to be updated. And thank you.